The summit at Beaumont-Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm, oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional. But Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Pack up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while, but we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take
We've
something out.
We've got a man on the inside,
it
huh?
Packs.
But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Ehrlich. He's been giving us bad
Ehrlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him. I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices.
Die, die in der Garage auf dem Lagerplatz
Should do some recon.
Sind.
This'll come in very useful. There's another way into the factory. Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet.
Unglaublich, dass wir hier Nachtdienst haben und Hans Urlaub in Paris machen. Dein Problem ist halt, dass du nicht der Sohn eines Reichsministers bist.
Ja, das wird's wohl sein. Übrigens, schon gehört? Jemand hat die Flasche Whisky gestohlen, auf die Hans so stolz war.
Wann ist das denn passiert?
Sobald ich wieder in der Kaserne bin, sag ich einfach, die Resistance war's.
I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work. There he is, Matthäus Ehrlich. Been playing both sides off against the middle. Ehrlich's down.
Ratlos. Das müsste funktionieren.
Versteckt euch! Wehrt ihn ab!
They'll find me if I stay here.
Na los! Ah!
This'll come in very useful.
Suchen. Finden Sie ihn!
What's on his body? Better move it. Shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site.
Verlieren die Kontrolle.
That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests.
das denn? Ich dachte, man hätte ihn über den Kanal abgeschossen. Von der Luftwaffe hat immer höllisches Glück.
Ich würde mir jede Kugel einfangen, wenn ich dafür deine Schwägerin kriege.
All I can. Control room entrance, and I've got the key. Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here. Production line's down. Should throw a wrench in the works for Kraken. That blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer.
Ich will wieder zurück ins Labor und endlich wieder richtig arbeiten.
Was zu überwachen, das schon automatisiert sein sollte, das ist frustrierend.
Tja, jemand muss das beaufsichtigen, bis es einen Prozess zum Automatisieren gibt. Und das sind nun mal leider wir.
Stimmt. Hoffentlich laufen die Tests im Kanal gut. Ich weiß nicht.
Nothing else to find. Laced and armed. Time for fireworks. Slow down Kraken's production. Can't find anything else. Better move it. Could use this SMG.
mal Kraft nehmen.
Das stimmt nicht.
Das ist unser Land! Verteidigt es!
They'll find me if I stay here. They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace. We won't be using that again anytime soon. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Well, that certainly did the job. Refinery's out of action.
Da stimmt was nicht.
medical supply. The factory's out of action. And I've got a lead on what to hit next. Time to get out of here. Can't stay here. They'll find me.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our U.S. allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Er ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft, wie geplant, weiter.